What is up, everybody? Jordan here. Hope you're having a good day. It is finally raining, still getting a little bit colder, so winter season is here, and that means beard season is in full effect. So for this video, I'm gonna go over three beard styles I think you guys should be trying, especially if you can grow facial hair and grow the whole beard look. And to achieve these styles, you're gonna need the right tools and the right products. So we partnered with King C. Gillette today. I've talked about them many times in the past. You know I love them and I use their products, so we'll be using them in this video today as well. Also, everything you see in the video will be in the description, so if you're in the market for some stuff for your facial hair, face care, I highly recommend checking them out. So let's jump right into the styles, and the first one is going to be stubble. It's one of the easiest to achieve for obvious reasons. You don't have to grow very much to get stubble, but it's also one of the most popular and one of the most attractive looking. Now, there's more to it than just letting it grow a little bit and then forgetting about it. You know, there still is some upkeep to it to keep it looking nice and not so lazy. Consider it kind of like designer stubble. Now, your tool of choice to achieve this look for a stubbled style is going to be a beard trimmer like this one right here from King C. Gillette. Ideally, what I love about this one too is that it comes with a beard guard that has many different lengths, so you can choose and fine tune your stubble based on the length that you like. The second thing you're gonna need is a routine. Once you know how fast your facial hair grows and the length that you like it, then you're gonna be able to set up when you're going to need to trim it. Ideally, I would say every 4 days you trim it to the length that you like. That way you can keep the same length for your stubble and have the same style. Also, pro tip that I think a lot of guys overlook when doing their facial hair, consider a beard balm or a beard oil. This one right here, the Soft Beard Cream from King C. Gillette, it's perfect because it conditions your hair and it also moisturizes your skin. When you're trimming it and having all the razor on your skin, it could get dry, it could irritate it. So when you have a conditioner to moisturize the skin and keep it all healthy as well as your hair, then you're not gonna have dry skin and everything's gonna look perfectly natural and normal all the time. The second style is going to be the tailor look or the medium look, whatever you wanna call it. That is the style that I rock the most, and I've done a ton of videos on it in the past. What I personally like about it is the versatility that it gives, the definition that it could give in your jawline and in your cheeks, and just the overall depth that it gives your face, with the faded look going shorter in the cheek area and longer in the chin area. It just kind of gives your face some nice shape. So the tools of choice for this style, once again, are going to be a beard trimmer with the length adjuster that is going to give you the edges that you like and the length that you want on your chin and your cheeks, giving it that faded look, that graduated look, that tailored look, if you will. The goal with this style is to really kind of accentuate the features of your face that you like the most, whether it be your jawline, whether it be your cheekbones, whether it be your chin, whatever it is. The graduated, faded look just gives a little bit more depth, like we talked about earlier, to your face, and overall just gives the style a little bit more of that, like a refined look, which I personally like the most. The next products that you need to use with this style are going to be a shave gel, like a transparent shave gel, and a razor. King C. Gillette has those as well. And the importance here is to get rid of any hair that's growing on your neck underneath your Adam's apple. When there's hair down there, everything kind of starts to morph into each other, and it doesn't give your beard and your chin and your neck any type of separation. Everything just kind of looks the same. Everything stays the same, and everything, there's no depth. And when there's no depth, people are gonna think that your neck and your chin are all just one same thing. And you don't want that. So there you go, a beard trimmer to fade your beard short to long from your cheeks down to your chin, and some transparent shave gel and a razor to make sure your neckline is contrasting from your beard line. Now, the third and final style for this video is going to be the full beard, the long beard. And I think anybody who can grow this type of beard, I think we all envy you, so you are lucky. However, there are a few things that you need to do to keep it looking nice, keep it looking upkept, and keep it looking fresh. Like the last two styles, the beard trimmer is a must here, especially trimming away the long straggly hairs that sometimes, you know, fly away and do their own thing. Just get rid of those, filling your beard in the way that you like it, like making it look full, and removing the interior more so than the exterior. That way your beard stays looking full, stays looking nice all year round. And obviously with a long beard, you need to be using a beard balm or a beard oil. King C. Gillette has those for you as well. It's gonna keep your hair nourished, it's gonna keep it fresh, and it's also, you know, when it gets to that length, a long beard, it's pretty much like the hair on top of your head. It needs to be cleaned, it needs to be kept fresh and healthy and smelling good as well. But those tools are pretty much the only things you need in order to keep your long beard looking nice, looking stylish, looking fantastic. And there you guys have it. Those are three beard styles that I think, if you can grow some facial hair or aspire to grow different styles of facial hair, that you should be considering, especially going forward. It's fun to just mess around with facial hair and try new styles out for you. You might be surprised at how, you know, a certain style might accentuate a feature that you didn't know was really there, or might make your chin look more full, or might make your face look skinnier or larger, however you want it to look. If you guys are interested in any of the products shown in the video from King C. Gillette, they are in the description for you guys below. I use them for all my beard videos. I think they're great. I recommend them all the time. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what kind of beard styles you guys are rocking, if you can grow some facial hair, and I will be talking to you in the next video. All right, bye.